Hi guys and welcome back to my channel. Today we're going to be filming our layout, our monthly setup for March. So if that sounds like something you'd be interested in watching, please stay tuned for more. As you can see, I've got my workout binder here for our monthly layout. And this is in a binder that I've created for myself. If you guys are interested in it, I can put it up on my Etsy shop, but you know, you can use the same sort of layout from Happy Planner, but this is just a Happy Planner classic size. So this is what the layout looks like before I've even started. But before I start on this, let's go back and see what February turned out like. So not a lot really happened during the month because, well, except for, you know, on these days here, because we had a COVID scare. We didn't actually get it, but we were put in lockdown for a few days, so didn't go out and spend a lot of money. But when we did come out of lockdown, I went to Big W and I went and got some nice new pillows and a new doona. So I was happy with that. But anyway, let's get on to March and hopefully we might have better luck with our shopping and all that sort of stuff this month. So I'll just take those pages out, put that to the side. And here we have our blank layout. So because it is going to be St. Patrick's Day on the 17th, I've designed this kit here, which has got some nice little top hats with gold coins in them. I have designed this kit myself. If you want to get a kit that's very similar to this layout, try WildePrintables on Etsy. I'll have a link to a shop down below. But so we're just going to set up our monthly spread. And I'll zoom you guys in a little bit. So as you can see, that's our planner stickers all laid out for today. Word of warning, don't use sharp don't use sharp tweezers. I've stabbed myself and I've got little drops of blood on the thing, so that was smart. So now we're just going to start off by laying out our stickers for our bills. So in order to do that, I'm getting out my other Happy Planner Classic filled with my stickers that I've made. Actually, we should put paydays down first. How about that? So our first payday for the week, or for the month, is on the 1st of March, which was yesterday. So we've got that one down there. Our second pay is then on the 15th. And lucky for us, this is a golden week, so the last pay for the month is on the 29th. And that'll come in handy. Not that we spend more money during a golden month, but you know, just it is what it is. Next, we're going to go to our sticker book and pull out the bills and also pull out, where is it? Luxe bills. And using my handy dandy guide, I'm going to write out our bills for the month. Thank you. as you can see, this is our layout completed for this month. I have ticked off some of the bills that came out on the first because today is the second when I'm filming this. I'm again behind and I really need to work on my work schedule, but I've just ticked off my car payment, Luke's account fees and my debit card fee because those came out yesterday and I know that they've come out. But hopefully you guys enjoyed this layout video. I'm sorry that I haven't done any weekly check-in videos, but I just, because we didn't really do much spending, I didn't feel like it was, you know, conducive to set up the camera and then film it just to, you know, show you nothing. So I think what I will do, if I do a monthly check-in or a weekly check-in, I will film it on Instagram and do a bit of an Instagram video for you guys and show you that. So hopefully you guys have enjoyed this video. Again, this layout, if there is a lot of interest in it, in my budget planner, which is what I used for working on my budget, if there is interest for it, I will put it up on my Instagram, on my Etsy, sorry, and I will keep you guys updated as to what's going on my Instagram. So hopefully you guys have enjoyed this, and I will see you in the next video. Bye, guys.